Green Bay police are hoping that surveillance pictures can lead to an arrest and an armed robbery. These are the photos taken last week at the Pioneer Credit Union on Velp Avenue. You can see the robber who had a revolver. He is described as a black man who wore a wig with long black hair. He also had a dark leather jacket and a patterned shirt that resembles hospital scrubs. Anyone with information should call police at 448-3208.